So this is a snap circuit. So when I turn this, it charges this battery through this. Then that when I hit this button, the current flows from the battery to this fan and then back to the battery, which then goes back here. And so the current goes like this. So to charge the battery, you can do this. And you press this button. You don't need to press it when that is going. And it can go, it charges the battery quite fast.